We're talking with David Griffith and Dwayne Hicks. Both came out with an explosive third quarter. First, David, you want to tell us about how you were getting pressure on the quarterback?
I was just going in and doing what the coach taught me to do.
And Dwayne, you had a really big play in the third quarter. You want to tell us about it?
Yeah, I told Coach at halftime that the punter was keeping his head down while he was punting the ball. So I told him I was going to go, and I went, and it came out on a great end.
Were you expecting to have that much success?
I was expecting a block. I didn't expect a touchdown.
You also put pressure on through the rest of the game. What was the game plan that you were coached on this?
Just, you know, keep pressure on them. Don't let number 14 get the ball off, really. But I saw that they was chipping the running back off to chip me and stuff. So, I mean, I did what I could.
And from your position, how were you playing this game?
I was just making sure that the quarterback felt uneasy and, you know, wasn't on his game. Because if we played his game, we sure would have got way more.
And how are you guys looking to play the Allen game?
I'm ready for it.
Ready. He's got to get way better.